what you see here is all waste collected from the cutting table of garment manufacturing units. It's sorted by color, it's packed, and it's sent to these opening houses. They collect this waste, they further cut it, and they open it up into fiber so it can be respun into yarn. What we have done with our manufacturing partners is that we have we've introduced the concept of ring spinning in this process. So ring spun yarns are smoother yarns, they can produce a higher quality product.
Came home last night, all full of lush. My babe began to fuss and I said, honey, honey, I don't care what the people are thinking, I'm not drunk.
It's not important to make waste, but it is important to use waste that is already around us. So I think we feel good about doing this work.